How do you mean you don't use a gun?
What deputy doesn't use a gun? How are you going to defend the town or yourself?
You know, you're not one of them pansies that doesn't like firepower, are you?
I can take your man card away for that.
It's not that I'm scared or I don't know how to use one.
I was in the special ops for several years. Trust me, I can handle plenty of firepower.
I just don't feel like it. I don't have to carry a gun to be a hero. Now look at people like Batman.
Now, son, you know that only works in the comic books.
How are you going to defend yourself from an armed robber?
Ever heard of throwing knives? Most of my training was in close combat and knife fighting.
It was the fastest draw with a knife.
Some men think that it's empowering to shoot a gun, but there's a unique relationship between a man and a knife. I should know. I make every one of them unique.
Well, looks like you're in for a hell of a day.
You ready?
Let's go, old man.
License and insurance, boy. Looks like you're going to be taking a tour of our fine facilities downtown. Get out of the truck.
You don't know who you're messing with, old man. These guns belong to the Apache.
All of these assholes sound the same till you get them in a jail cell. Next thing you know, they're crying for their mamas. Sheriff, good to see you.
You hear that? Somebody's tracking them. Little bastard's rot.
What do?
We wait.